Oh, that's bugging me. Hey, the color blends in.
They're very cute. You could
definitely I did not realize that was that great.
Ah, there it is.
You guys, I almost pissed myself laughing. Cheers, you guys.
Beautiful day for neighbor. Would you be mine?
What's up? Look at that. How's that?
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
Hi. Hi, guys. This is Lisa, Chef Wannabe, and this is my friend Carrie. Say hi. So today, we were just going to carry on and just have a laugh and try makeup and try a face mask. And
Wigs,
yeah. So we're going to just go through it all and let you guys see what we're doing. And contact lenses, too. I have some contact lenses that are colored. Oh, we got three.
One green.
It's clean, right?
Germs.
Yeah,
just kidding.
Clean germs.
Ooh, blue. That's lighter blue.
It almost looks, yeah, it's super light. And this one. Oh, it's got black on the outside. It's white. And
that's going to be creepy.
It is going to be creepy.
Okay, so. I guess we do one each. What the mirror? How do I? Like, it might take me a little bit. Look at my claws.
Oh, it comes off easy. Or does it? Oh, yeah.
Groovy.
She has the, what are those called, your nails? They're stilettos, is it?
I call them baby roach clips.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm trying to get...
Oh no.
Holy cow. Everything's like...
Oh no.
I got a technical difficulties over here.
It won't come out.
I can't even open them. Oh my gosh. I can't even open the lid for that one. Okay, I'll try this again.
Oh, there we go.
Ooh, bananas.
Bananas.
I wonder how the blue's going to look over top of the blue.
Or the top of the green.
Yeah.
You're gonna be really cool with the white, or creepy.
Very creepy.
I used to wear contacts way back when, you guys. I had my eyes lasered probably.
I need to get on that.
16 years ago or something like that. Oh my god! Now
I know, right? Oh, I can open up one, but I can't open up. I can't open up at all. So I'm just gonna use this. Anyways.
That's ridiculous.
We don't need no man.
We don't need no man.
Ooh,
that's kind of cool.
Very, very blue.
Yes.
I like it.
Me too.
Okay, one more. Then you can do yours. Cool. I should get color contacts. Make my baby blue even.
That's awesome.
Yeah. No. Oh no.
Let's see if I can do it.
Oh Jesus. With these claws.
Wow, those are like a,
Ooh.
Just take one out.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna take this one out that's been bugging me from the start.
Some spooky ones?
Yeah. From China. You just don't know what you're gonna get.
Seriously.
Damn.
Maybe not. Excuse me.
It's like there's like...
Whoa! It's so freaky! It's so freaky!
Ew!
Right? It's freaky.
Oh, that's bugging me.
Oh, that's even gnarlier. Isn't that freaky?
Oh, let's go to the camera.
The light thing is there.
Ooh. So closer.
Ooh.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Merry Christmas.
Ugh, holy Jesus. Oh,
okay, guys. So this is a bunch of makeup and a bunch of wigs and stuff. So let's just pile them all up.
We're both not girly, so this is going to be a lot of fun.
We're going to girlify today.
Oh, my God.
That's what the shop bought me. Okay, so there are wig caps usually inside.
Oh, okay.
Christmas hat off.
Christmas hat off.
You're gonna do the purple? Okay, I'm gonna do this one here. So we're both gonna do a dual color wig.
Oh, that's pretty.
I like it.
Me too.
I like a loose curl. Cool.
Okay.
Okay.
So it looks like.
Oh yeah, I gotta get a wig thing. So pull it all the way down, so it's around your neck, and then you bring it up. Okay. Cute, eh?
All right. Tight.
Good and toy like a Lego.
Oh, it's a short one. Oh my goodness, I haven't had short hair. And I don't
look at that.
I don't think I've ever had short hair.
Oh, that's cute. That I love cute. It already.
I like the purple. It's a bob. That's
Who's Bob?
Right here, this gem. Right? Okay.
And my earrings.
Definitely not graceful like the picture shows.
No. Oh, shit. No, I can't see a mirror.
Do I just put it on like this? Oh my goodness gracious. Look, this is gray. So, here, it's
gone. I can see your hair. Oh my god. Oh, the thing.
Hold on, let's get in the tank. Love it. How's that all look?
You look adorable. Oh my gosh. Look at us.
Oh, fabulous, Carrie. Darling. Just fabulous. You
is mine sideways? No, it's not because it doesn't fit me like that.
Yeah, no, it's just the part.
The part
she's
crazy.
She's got more,
What the hell is with the part?
Bianca has more oomph on this side. And what's this one going to be called? Let's call her Susie. Oh my god. I really like the
it's
purple.
So cute.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. Hey!
Hey!
Hey, girl! Hey!
Okay.
We have to,
I fucking love the purple. I'm going to go with that one.
You want the gray? That's awesome! Oh my god!
Here we go.
Carrie!
Yeah. Shake it out, give it some volume.
Oh my god, I love
look
it!
Look at how tight those curls are. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Oh my god!
I really like
See,
those
this
curls.
Is why I ordered this kind of stuff, man. Yeah. I just love it in there. Oh, I just love it.
You can see my hair in the back still. There, you like my volume? It's all... Can't see. What do you think? Ready to rock and roll?
Oh my... Yes! I love it! Carrie! Put it up higher.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, you can
lift that a little bit. Okay, there we go. Okay, look at me. Oh my god, you're too cute.
What are
we?
I love it.
Let's see.
Like, it's awesome.
let's do it. Hi, guys.
Hi. Oh my god, it's great. Oh, look at all that,
that is
volume.
So sweet.
Oh, god, it's good. Mm-hmm. Yours is like such a nice springy.
Oh,
like, look at that.
I
just move it around a little bit.
Yeah. This is like
right?
Hippie stuff.
That's
man.
How I feel.
Like, all we need now is a man down by the river.
Straight hair. Straight hair's a treat for me.
Holy. Look at this shit I buy. What else? Okay, so I'm gonna put this thing. I gotta take the
wand.
Oh, look at you.
Oh, yeah, girl.
Like, divide my hair like that, and then over there.
Oh, oh goes behind it.
Sorry, yeah,
okay.
I screwed that up.
I got okay, you. I got you.
It's supposed
oh,
to be like
just
that.
To give you some extra length?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I know.
Looks great.
Does it? About.
Just a little bit of, you know, just start some lipstick on it. It'll fine.
Oh my god, that's nasty. This is the worst yet, I think. Oh, look at that. What's that?
This is yesterday's last night. Is that onion?
Onion peel? From camping. Oh my god. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, Carrie, this is just friggin'. This
all
is
for a good laugh.
This is shit.
Oh,
it's so pretty too.
Quite the one. Yeah. Oh, yeah, right? Look at that.
Yeah, I totally did it wrong.
Whoopsie.
Okay.
All right. So.
Okay, I sucked at that one.
Oh, gals coming on.
Ooh la la.
Little ones.
Oh my god, my hair. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, Carrie, you're way ahead of me. Slow down. Oh my god. I'm an old lady. Slow down.
Come on now. Catch up, girl. Shake it up.
Shake it up, baby, now.
Shake it up, baby.
Twist and shout.
Come on.
Come on, baby, now.
Come on, baby. Well, Saturday Night Live right here.
Copyright. Damn.
Right?
Wouldn't be surprised.
Nope. Looks like I'm more like on the top of my head.
Aw, look.
Right? Oh my god.
Hey, the color blends in.
They're very cute. You could definitely
I did not realize
it.
That was that gray.
Bam.
Aw. Hi, guys.
I should put that purple back on. I'm really digging the colors.
Are you, do you want to put it on that?
Okay. Okay, sure.
Yeah?
What's next?
Okay. Next, would you like some? Oh, you're so cute.
Thanks.
Is this supposed to be in the center?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
So which way should it go?
No. My lips.
This is 24-hour foundation.
Oh, sweet.
That's interesting.
That's a party stuff right there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then so I
bet you still look like a little roped up in the party.
You ever seen before and after pictures of people? Oh my god.
I see myself in the morning.
Yes, don't look before you go to bed. Holy balls. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
I'm Carrie.
Oh, what's that?
This cover up.
Oh, right.
Here we
I have not worn cover up in like so long.
I don't think I've ever.
I think maybe
gosh, is that going to be way too bright?
Oh, no. It'll blend in.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
No, this is way too light.
You can do it. That's perfect.
Well, we're going to put other things. Oh, wait.
What?
I don't have any blush.
Oh, weird.
Have to use we didn't even have blush.
Oh, my Jesus.
Oh, my Jesus. I'm going to use Rimmel 9-in-1.
L'Oreal Infallible.
Infallible?
Infallible? Infallible? Infallible.
Infallible.
That means
total
what?
Coverage. That means no mistakes, right?
Okay, Google, what's infallible mean? Where's your Alexa? Where's your robot?
Not here.
What do you mean not here?
It's outside. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna...
Over the back, we're just winging it.
All right, so now I'm gonna use this contour stick or whatever the hell it is. Highlight and contour stick. Contour. So this is where you make like cheeks, and if you've got a high forehead, you can make it smaller. So here we go. I'm gonna go all the way up around there. I'm gonna make my nose skinnier here.
Cool.
See, this is all stuff that I don't
know. Illusions. And then you'll learn in that book.
Do some of this here.
Ooh. Go for those high cheekbones, girl.
Yeah. Mm. What else?
Your neck.
I'm gonna make.
Yeah, there you go.
I'd like to get rid of my neck.
Okay. I'm putting on some a brow pencil.
Where's that? Here. Okay, and then I need the spongy thing.
Ooh.
Ooh. Your eyebrows look so dark. Oh, wait, you already did the other one?
Yeah.
Oh.
Right?
Cool.
Do they match?
Okay, let me...
That's the hard part, matching them up. Thankfully, I just let it be all natural. I go with the flow. And then we'll wash it all off and be like, oh, finally, freedom. Going with the silver and the purple vibe over here.
Okay, what else?
Should I go all the way to the...
Do whatever you like.
I remember when I was a teenager, we used to wear blue. What's this stuff called? Eyeshadow.
Loads of it.
I really what was that shit. Character?
Mimi. Oh, yeah. Mimi. I had a girlfriend who used to wear makeup like that.
Right?
I had to tell her one day, you gotta stop doing that.
Okay. There's my silver. I'm gonna throw on some purple.
How's this gonna work? Treatment concealer.
I don't think anything. I don't know. Do they have anything?
Ooh, look at your eyes. Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Very pretty.
How many layers of stuff you putting on?
21.
21.
21 like.
Oh, this is like purple.
Oh, you're so cute. Lot green down here. Oh.
Too, I didn't have somewhere to go. Just to rock this.
To the kitchen. A la backyard.
Get the kitchen.
Okay, I totally missed it.
Right, so.
Okay, now what? Lips.
Lips. What color are you going for?
Oh, yeah, you already did yours.
Yeah, okay. I didn't put the 21 layers on my face. I just stuck to the one.
I have a lot more cover up than you.
Like, it. Look at how white. Like, I'm. It's like six shades lighter than what I normally am. Holy Batman! Them are some pink.
I was wondering if you're gonna see
hooker lips.
Oh, it's tingling.
Oh, I see. Take it off. You have a nice,
I can't see.
Nice little point there.
Thanks.
Eyelashes.
Yes.
Okay, so again, oh, never great. Done these.
Thanks.
Can't believe I'm such a noodle with makeup, but I mean, I guess I'm.
There we go. The sad thing is though that like I have all this, but it's such a waste.
Because
I don't use it.
Oh, there's no instructions on these bad boys. There's just coming these fancy little thingamajiggers.
Hey, get this off.
Oh. I pulled them aside.
I just pulled the lashes.
Oh, thanks. Oh, my God. Okay. Did you even on?
Shh.
Wow, how are you so fast?
I just stuck it on there.
Oh, she's talking about shoes. Oh,
see?
Balls.
I literally can't see shit.
Oh, mushrooms.
Martin. Okay, well, this is the best. Yeah.
Well.
You want me to do your other one now?
I didn't.
Oh, you got two.
You don't even need any makeup. No, look at this kid. He doesn't need any makeup. He still can't.
Love it.
Ooh.
Fantastic, you hippie.
Tanks.
You need like one of those little headband or something. Right?
Wait, taking it.
Fantastic. I love it.
Here we are, final results, you guys. What do you think? We need help.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Wild Saturday. Let's say that together. I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it a lot.
Okay, let's do it again. Okay, what do you guys think? Seriously. I like it.
I like it a lot.
Aww. So if you want to see more of fun shenanigans.
Yes. It's always a good time, you guys.
Always a good time with Chef Wannabe.
What happened?
Bro, guys.